Welcome to Newsmakers. I'm Tim White. With the passing of Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg, U.S.